Hey there, today I'm going to be showing you a gigantic Sam's Club grocery haul. I'm so excited about this one because if you don't know yet, I've been shopping at Costco for years and years, but so many of people in my area have told me that the Sam's Club's actually a lot cheaper than the Costco. So I'm really excited to go check out the prices, and we are out of so many things in my house right now. And we're going on a huge road trip here in a couple weeks. So needless to say, I'm stocking up today. Let's go ahead to Sam's Club. While we're at Sam's Club, I do want to show you a few products that really impressed me. The first being these disinfectant wipes. They're only about $1.90 for each container, but at Costco, they're about $3 and some change for each container, and they come in a pack of five. So a way better deal I found at Sam's Club. Also, all of the canned products are at least a dollar cheaper here at Sam's Club than at Costco. And then over in the clothing area, I don't typically buy a bunch of like clothing products from Costco, but here at Sam's Club, they have Gap products. I don't know if that's like a normal thing they have at Sam's Club, but I was so happy to see that because I love shopping at Gap. My entire family loves their clothes. And then they had these men's shorts there. My husband loved them. They were only about $15 here, but and then at Gap, they're actually originally about $40. Unfortunately, they didn't have my husband's size, so we didn't get them, but I definitely think they are high quality and great. So I recommend them if you have a Sam's Club near you. And then as far as like the kids' clothes, I was so impressed with all of the different choices and the different styles they had. I ended up grabbing this flamingo outfit for Brinley. Overall, Sam's Club really did impress me with the variety of products that they have. I am still super loyal to Costco though. I love some of their unique products. Alrighty, so just got back home from Sam's Club. I kind of placed everything in sections, so we are going to start at this section right here. I have two bags of avocados. Typically, I wouldn't buy two bags of avocados, but they were actually half off, so they were a super duper good price. And we actually eat avocados really often in my house, and my daughter Brinley loves them. So great snack, great lunch, great to add to any meal. And then these, we actually already busted into these, but these were also on sale. They're super good. I tried them already and they were a decent price because they were on sale. Over here, this, I like buying these type of things, especially when we're going out of town, just because they're great little road trip snacks. And then my daughter really enjoys them. Mayonnaise, I like buying mayonnaise like this just because it doesn't take up my entire fridge storage space. So keep that in mind. Anyways, back here, my husband has been asking for months and months for like this powdered Gatorade stuff, and I haven't been able to find it at Walmart, at Costco, but I found it at Sam's Club and I was so happy, and my husband's super happy now that we have powdered Gatorade. Over here, this is another thing that I like to buy when we go on road trips and such, just because a lot of hotels or a lot of places that you stay have microwaves and you could just stick one of these in a microwave. But anyways, this is a great breakfast or a great snack. Mac and cheese, this was a super duper good price for 18 boxes of mac and cheese. Oil, I found that today that the oil was cheaper at Sam's Club other than Costco. So, and I was actually really impressed with the prices at Sam's Club compared to Costco for a lot of things. But anyways, I also picked up honey. We go through honey so quickly. Maple syrup. Okay, I have to tell you a really funny story. So my husband, Will, he tried to make pancakes for Brinley and I last week for breakfast. And don't get me wrong, they were super duper good, but we were all out of maple syrup. And he forgot to put any sweetener in the pancake mix, so they kind of tasted like biscuits. Anyways, I am glad that we have maple syrup now. Almond butter, I like putting almond butter in smoothies. And then back here, I have been going through graham crackers like crazy. I have been using them in so many no-bake recipes, and then my daughter Brinley likes to just eat these as snacks, and then also, s'mores. We've been making s'mores outside. They are so, so yummy. Now we're going to go over here. This is the canned section. I was so impressed with the canned prices at Sam's Club compared to my Costco and then compared to Walmart. So anyways, these are the cans. Rotel. If you know me, if you watch any of my cooking videos, you know I use Rotel quite often just because
I love the flavor of it. So this was a great price for 8 cans. Refried beans. My husband likes to eat refried beans like for lunch. He could put them in burritos and that type of thing. So 8 cans for a very good price. I was also impressed with these. Also, we make refried beans for dinner quite often. Black beans always go in my recipes. So again, impressed with that price. And then tomato sauce, 12 cans of tomato sauce. Anyways, oh, don't mind Brinley's bubble gun back there. Anyways, now we're going to head over here on the ground. So I have 2 pillows. We picked up these pillows. I think they'll be good. I don't know yet just because we haven't tried them out, but we've been needing new pillows. So they look nice and comfortable. Bath tissue and then paper towels. We are out of both right now. So I am so happy that they had those in stock. So of course, picked up one thing of each. I was so happy to see that Sam's Club had these disinfectant wipes. I typically buy like the Walmart disinfectant wipes or the Lysol brand disinfectant wipes, but these were on sale for so cheap. And then also I use them in my kitchen. I use them in my bathrooms. I've even used them in my car in the past. So was really happy to see those. And then I also picked these up. These are just like tumbler cups, a 12 pack of them. I'll open it up so you can see them better. But right now we have glasses, like glass cups. And well, those are great and all. We have a 2-year-old daughter, and let's just say a lot of those glass cups have broken recently just because my 2-year-old daughter accidentally knocks them off of the kitchen table and they fall. So these are not glass. These are, I think, some type of plastic. So if you have kids or if you don't want your cups to break, I definitely recommend these so far. They look like great tumblers. Next, over here, this Finish Jet Dry. We've been needing this, so this will help out the good old dishwasher. Over here to the kind of like the baby and then the clothing area. So my daughter Brinley, she needed more diapers, so we grabbed more diapers along with wipes. And then my brother and my sister-in-law, they are having a baby in the near future, and these newborn size diapers at Sam's Club, they were more than half off because the diaper was kind of busted a little bit. So I picked these up and I'm going to offer them these diapers and see if they want them, because that was a steal of a deal. And then over here for the clothes, like I showed you in the beginning, Sam's Club has Gap. I never knew that they had Gap. I don't know if it's like a typical thing for them to carry Gap products, but I love Gap. I love all of their clothes. I just think they're pretty good quality. So I picked up these kind of like jogger sweatpants for myself. They are so soft. I wish you could feel how soft they are. And they feel like they're super good quality. So grab that. And then my husband, I picked him up this t-shirt. This is just kind of like a typical t-shirt, but again, it's Gap, so you know it's gonna be good quality. And then for my little daughter, I just thought this was the sweetest little t-shirt and shorts combo. It was a really good price. This is Carter's brand, so it shows that it's like sells at Carter's for maybe $30. I don't know how accurate that is, but I just couldn't say no to the flamingos and then the animal pants. And then for another t-shirt for my husband, he really liked this Utah type of, I don't know, like maybe workout shirt. I don't know where he's gonna wear it, but I really like it too, and it has an American flag. So now let's move over to the cold stuff. I don't know about you, but we go through milk so quickly in my house between Brinley liking them in her sippy cups, and then if we have cereal for breakfast, of course we use milk. So this will last us about a week and a half. Over here, cheddar cheese. There is nothing better than freshly grated cheddar cheese in a recipe. It is just so much better than like pre-shredded cheese. I just think it tastes so good. So I was happy I bought a block of that. Back here, salted butter, and then these strawberries. Oh, right as we got home from Sam's Club, I actually put Brinley down for her nap, but when she gets up from her nap, she's gonna be so happy to see these strawberries, just because she asks for strawberries pretty much every single day. She has been loving strawberries recently. Eggs, just your typical eggs. They were actually very reasonable price at Sam's Club, so happy about that. I bought 6 heads of romaine lettuce, I'd say. I think there's 6. Yeah, there's 6 right here. We'll go through this in about 2 weeks, like just making salads and then sandwiches. English cucumbers. I love English cucumbers in salads. I just think they taste better than regular cucumbers in salads. So, yeah, got 3 of those, and I use about 1/2 of an English cucumber in each salad that I make.
I hope you enjoyed this grocery haul, and I have so many more videos like this on my channel, so make sure you subscribe so you don't miss any more in the future. I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.